Well, howdy there, Internet people. It's Bo again. So today we are going to talk about Florida and vacationing in Florida. Because in case you haven't heard, we are open for business down here. And I know what that means. Y'all are already loading up, ready to hit the trail. If you are headed to the Panhandle, you're probably picturing those white sandy beaches and that emerald green water. If you're heading to South Florida, you're picturing those big cities with all of those cultural attractions. So much to see and do. And if you're heading to the northeast corner, you're probably somebody really into history and you're looking at those landmarks that have been there for like 500 years. And if you're heading to Central Florida, I'm sure you have your reasons. But if you don't know, our government has decided that we are open for business, no restrictions whatsoever. And we're good. Now, as soon as that news went out, I had a whole bunch of people, you know, ask questions. And I'm going to do my best to answer those questions. The number one was, Bo, are you worried? And the answer is no. No, of course not. If there's anything the rest of the country knows about Florida and Florida man, it's that we do things the right, safe, and cautious way all the time. Our politicians in Tallahassee took a look at all of the information and all of the evidence, except the stuff that wouldn't agree with what they wanted to do, and decided this was best for everybody's wallet. At the end of the day, Florida is a tourist state, and we are broke. We need your money. So, y'all come on down. Now, some of the other questions that have come up, are you worried that this is going to impact your case rate? And again, the answer is no. No. First, we're not worried about looking like a laughing stock because we're already handling this really poorly. So it's not like it's going to make us more of a laughing stock, to be honest. I mean, it is what it is. We're Florida. Now, on top of that, it's probably not actually going to impact our case rates much because most people only come here for a week. So you're going to come here, spend your money, which that's the important part, then you're going to go home and be a drain on the healthcare system there, not here. This is win-win-win for everybody in Florida. Now, one of the other questions is about our aging population because we have a lot of older people here in Florida. And, you know, am I worried about that? And again, the answer is no, of course not. For decades, everybody has referred to Florida as God's waiting room. This is just the government doing what governments do, trying to be more efficient. Nobody likes hanging out in a waiting room. They're just trying to get people where they want to go. And it's good for the economy, and that's what matters. Now, the other question is, you know, what about capacity? Okay, now on that one, yeah, it's going to be packed. People haven't been able to come here for a while, so people are going to come down. But let's be honest. If you come here as a tourist, the fact that it's packed, that's one of the reasons you come. That's how you know you're eating a good restaurant in a tourist area, because all the other tourists are eating there. So yes, it's gonna be a little crowded, but that's all right. Don't worry about it. We got room for everybody. We'll be all right. Look, at the end of the day, it's not like our politicians in Florida would lie like they do all the time. If you are from out of state, please, please do not let anything a politician in Florida says ever influence any of your decisions about anything, ever. Listen to the medical experts. Listen to the people that know what they're doing. Not the guy who didn't know how to put on his mask. I am not joking. That's who made this decision. You do what's right for you and your family. People in Florida will be fine. The people who are pushing this are the people at the very top who are concerned about their bottom line. And I personally am totally okay with things being slow here if it means that people are going to be okay. We don't need to become a nexus point for transmission. Listen to the people who know what they're talking about, not the people who, from the very beginning, sat there and said, Florida's not going to worry about this. We have it under control, because we don't. Anyway, it's just a thought. Y'all have a good day.